Today I'm going to be showing you how to make inexpensive night vision goggles using a Google Cardboard. Now before we dive in on how to do this, let me go through the technology a little bit first. We're going to be using infrared bulbs, which are essentially the same thing used in your TV remote control. If you can see that light. Now, to the naked eye, I cannot see this. They are also used in the Wii and the Wii U sensor bar. You normally can't see these lights, but the camera can. So we're using this concept to create night vision goggles. To do this, we're going to be using NearSighted VR, which is an application I created that shows what's on your camera in stereoscopic view. So when you put it into the Google Cardboard, you can see in stereoscopic. Now if I shut the lights off, obviously I'm not going to be able to see anything. So what you can do is you can get a bunch of these little bulbs and link them together to a battery. It will actually emit light and you can see it in the Google Cardboard, effectively making inexpensive night vision. Now, I took it a little step further and I didn't have too much luck, but it does work. I actually went ahead and picked up a night vision security bulb. Now, this ran about $13 to $15. It actually works pretty well. You can see a couple feet in front of you, not the distance that I was hoping for, not the distance that it was advertised. The only thing I don't like about this is it only turns on when the lights are out, because it does have a sensor right there in the middle to see if it's daytime or nighttime. The other thing I don't like about it is it emits little red lights, which if you're trying to use night vision, you don't want people to know you're using night vision, and that's kind of a dead giveaway. So you do kind of have to read the description a little closer, ask a couple questions. I wish I had asked a couple more questions before purchasing this, but it does work. And basically, all you have to do, I mean, you can even do Velcro so you can take it on and off and use your Google Chrome, Google Cardboard as you want, or glue it. Either way is fine. Now, this one does have a battery adapter, but it also can get plugged in as well. Just so everyone can see, this is what the bulb looks like in complete pitch black. I cannot see anything. I see lights on the camera, that's about it, so I know where to point this thing. I'm going to put my hand in front of it. I don't know how well you can see this, but I'm thinking, there it is, okay. So it does work. I mean, the cameras do pick it up, and you can see more than you can see in pitch black, let's just say that. And that's it. That's how you make night vision using the Google Cardboard. Everybody, I'll leave the links below to both the infrared bulbs if you want to purchase them. Also, I will leave links below for the Google Cardboard and the application you need to use the night vision.